few moments ago, fed to steal the win over world number 86, Canada, Gavashvili. 6-3, 6-2, 6-4. Cyril and Roddick killed the first two sets against Justin Gimel Stump. But in turn, the Canada Newmar throws set twice in the first set against Marcia Edith. This is a world champion level, but 6-0, the Cavalier took the tie break comfortably. 5 minutes left, Swift Guard is now back in contention with an equalizing set. She leads in the third set, 2 games 4. When starting the next W19, 2.5 hours late because of rain, the weather still threatening to disrupt play though. Contenders emerge on Thursday, the Dorothy faces the former world number one, Carlos Moya, later. Meanwhile, Andy Murray marks Los Angeles for his comeback from injury. And with his initial booking room on the center of wrist problem, he's now targeting the ATP series in LA, starting on July the 16th. Who's the football and Terry O'Neill will become a Barcelona player in the next hour. The Arsenal striker is past the medical at Lucas, ahead of a press conference this evening. David Rosenhaus on fine play to take some new pass from Newell.